Welcome back to the Fashionista Professor channel. So today I'm gonna be reviewing this Shein lingerie and my Sorbara Russian sable and Russian broadtail fur coat. So I'm just gonna have the Russian sable and Russian broadtail fur coat over the lingerie at the beginning, and then I'll take it off to showcase the lingerie. So the lingerie is this is thigh-high boots that are made from lace, and it's, I think it kind of goes with the lingerie because this lingerie from Shein has these tiny ruffles. You know, the panties are sheer, so I have a black thong underneath the panties, and likewise for the bra, so I put the modesty cover over the babies. And it has the garter, which I absolutely do not like because it's difficult to put on. And I decided to showcase it with my long satin gloves. And so this Russian sable and Russian broadtail fur coat, I think, so totally ties in with the lingerie. As you can see, it has Sorbara written on here. So it's from Sorbara, one of the top fouriers that you have. And so this is the coat. So it is quite very warm. I love it. Not very warm because Russian broadtail is very thin. And look at the Russian sable. Okay, so this is what I'm gonna showcase today, and I'm gonna showcase it wearing my regular low spec sunglasses. So can we take a moment and appreciate the look? Hello? 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 What I'm gonna be showcasing today. So comment down below and let me know what you think. So also comment below and let me know whether you prefer my showcasing the lingerie with furs, or whether you all prefer my showcasing the lingeries by themselves. And so the lingerie is decently comfortable. Like I said, it's very loose, but it's comfortable, and you barely know that it's there. The only thing, like I mentioned earlier, and I keep mentioning, is the fact that the garter is difficult to put on, maybe because I have these lace thigh-high boots. Maybe that's why it is difficult to put on. I'm not sure, but I have problems putting it on. Okay, as for the Russian sable fur coat and Russian broadtail, I love it. It's excellent. You know, I've had it for quite a number of years, and this was, I believe it was about 49,999, so basically $50,000 originally, and it has held up. You know, I store it in for storage when it's not winter. So anyway, let me go ahead and do the Fashionista Professor showcasing of this outfit for you all. So
music. Hey!
Russian Broadtail long fur coats from Sorbara. And so I hope that you totally enjoy the showcasing of the fur coat and this lingerie. I had to wear the fur coat because it's kind of freezing. So despite the fact it's not yet fully fall, I tend to get cold a little bit easily. But anyway, I hope you enjoy the showcasing of the outfit. I love vintage furs that are ethically harvested, and I love lingerie. And this is fabulous. It's very comfortable. The only thing I don't like are the gathers. It's kind of difficult to put on, so I went ahead and put them on the side instead of the back. But apart from that, they're very, very comfortable. This is a size small. It's a little bit too big for me, but you know, it can work. It can be made to work. Apart from that, I think it's a very, very comfortable piece. And I had fun showcasing it for you all. I hope you all had fun watching the showcasing. So till next time that I upload another vlog, thank you for watching. Thank you for being with us. Thank you for your support. And please continue to stay safe and continue to social distance and continue to find your happy place. And I really do appreciate your support. If you have not yet subscribed, please hit the subscribe button here or here, depending on where you may be on your screen. And please do remember to turn on the notification such that you'll be notified when next I upload another vlog. So, till next time I upload another vlog, thank you all. Kisses, kisses from far away, kisses from far away, kisses from far away. Que messia.